Nicely done. And there we go.
Thank you. Oh my God, Jeff, are you okay?
What did you do to Jeff?
Yeah, I trapped Jeff in the trash compactor. And then I crushed him.
God damn! Well, I hope you came across some of the good stuff. See you around.
Okay, the coast is clear. Time to get that plug open so we can get through those tunnels. That tunnel heads to the vault.
Great. Also, little heads up, I think the tunnel is full of antlions. Just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes, and very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones, pretty dangerous.
Right, well, whatever they are, they're down that tunnel.
Yep. Off I go. You know, Russ, I'm sorry I didn't get you any vodka back there.
That's okay. Well, you could pick up some on the way back.
Be on the wrong side of that.
That's an antlion, Russell.
That's an antlion?
Yes. So you do know what antlions are?
Yes, they're leggies.
two shells left. Out of shells. Two shells left. Three left. Hey, any news on the data pod?
Your dad's head's down. He's working on it. He's got to be close.
Great. 3 cells left. Russ, do you think a head crab could turn a gorilla into a zombie?
Honestly, if there's a gorilla on the loose, I'm not sure a head crab's gonna make it much worse.
Let's do it.
I got something. What is it?
Yeah. What is it, Dad?
It doesn't look like they actually built the weapon. It's like they, I don't know, discovered something. Or maybe they uncovered it.
What do you mean?
If I'm reading this right, they tracked it to an old apartment building in the QC. But instead of going in to get it, they grabbed the whole building and built a vault around it.
Holy crap. They must have been terrified of this thing.
I'm trying to figure out whether we ought to be.
3 left.
Thank you.
four shells left. Wait, Dad, what?
It's not a vault. It's a prison. They didn't build it to keep us out. They're trying to keep something in.
Keep what in?
I don't know. I'm not sure if this data pod even knows. But they got something trapped in there.
Oh. Okay. So if it's not a weapon, are we still doing this?
The way I see it, whatever's in there doesn't like the Combine very much. So we got that in common.
True.
So? Are we still doing this?
We've come this far. I say we keep going. And if you find out it's something we really shouldn't mess with, we'll call it off.
That's my girl. I'll let you know what I find out.
Thank you.
three shells left.
Good luck trying to lock out someone wielding an Alex.
Yeah. Good luck. Whoa! Russell! Forge just took down the last substation!
Oh, let me see! Eli! The Forge just took down the last substation! Brace yourself, Alex! It's gonna come down!
Wait, what the?
It's... they've activated some sort of emergency backup! They've activated a backup!
Tell Alex there's no way that backup is safe! She can shut it down!
Dad says...
I heard it. So head towards those beams, right?
Right. That's gonna be the backup station.
Critical breach. Stand by. Stand by.
I hope whoever's in there is worth it.
What's that, Alex?
Nothing. I'm on my way. There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
Why can't you do it? Well, then who is on?
Come here!
What is Russell?
Listen to that.
Whoa, whoa. Shh.
Okay, well, go get them. You took over the entire planet for 7 hours. How long has it taken so long? I'm not fine. I don't like... Oh, sarcasm. Well, I'm thrilled you caught that. Yes, that was sarcasm as well. And just to remind you, the thing I need to talk to your boss about is how we're running out of time. Hi. Okay,
wait,
great. Finally. Hi. We need to move the box or this thing is going to be Black Mesa all over again. Well, now I'm telling you it is ready. Look, if it's still here when she gets there, he's gone. What in the history of today makes you think you're going to stop her? Look, this guy we've got in there survived Black Mesa. He raised holy hell and then just disappeared. We finally caught him and you're just gonna let him go again? Move the box!
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got Gordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right. So, let's go save Gordon Freeman. Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second. Cells left. Okay, so the plan is to get to that control room and get Gordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alex?
If Gordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story. Thank you.
we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone.
Russ, what do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens.
Thank you.